Hello, dear parents and students. I'm Christina Tony, the media manager of St. Anthony's High School and Junior College. Welcome you all to our YouTube channel.
Our chairman, sir, Mr. Adil Khan, a man with a vision. I can, I will, I must, and a mission. Let the show go on. He is a social worker too, who helped during this pandemic and guided many people through their difficult moments. Our managing director and principal, Mrs. Maria D'Souza, who always motivates and guides parents and students, who always is ready with her innovative ideas and plans to keep the show going on with easy and comfortable methods, a dynamic and energetic person.
As COVID-19 pandemic disease occurred, well, the management plan to motivate the parents and students during the crisis of lockdown, where the entire nation was under depression. During this period, experts were called in by the management for planning 2021 academic year study from home. The team was trained for Zoom app, audio-visual sharing of notes and books through different mediums. Mrs. Maria D'Souza, our principal, took the initiative to train the team.
Hello everyone, I am Ms. Sumaira Khan, Administrator of ECMA Education Trust, feeling proud to express my expression working for St. Anthony's High School and Junior College, Nayanagar, Meera Road. During this COVID-19, where lockdown has occurred, parents, children, the whole nation has come to a stop. Under the guidance of our principal ma'am, Mrs. Maria D'Souza, got the privilege to learn something new, got trained and now has trained the team of teachers, students, parents to learn online in audio, video, sharing notes, Zoom app, etc., etc., where I felt satisfied and happy making my children learn from home during this pandemic disease. Stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. All thanks to our chairman, sir, Mr. Adil Khan, for his vision and assistance towards St. Anthony's High School and Junior College. Thanks to all the parents for their cooperation. Thank you.
Poem for nursery. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Now alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, KLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ.
Hello children, how are y'all? I hope y'all are good and healthy. So y'all have been playing different kinds of game during this lockdown period, right? Mostly Ludo, Carom, Chess. All these are indoor games. The games that y'all play inside your house are your indoor games. There are two types of games, indoor and outdoor games. The games that y'all play inside your house are indoor games, and the games that y'all play outside the house are called outdoor games. Some of the examples of indoor games are Carom, Ludo.
Shabbir, a student of 8th standard, would like to thank the team of St. Anthony High School and Junior College. Principal Ma'am Miss Maria D'Souza, who has done the great work for making students learn from home during COVID-19 by keeping us in touch through WhatsApp group, by sending note, audio and video, and we are studying online. They are doing hard work to make us study from home. Thank you once again.
Ma'am and teacher and parents. Yes, San Antonio School से बोल रही हूँ साजे शेख की parents. यहाँ के teacher, sir, ma'am बहुत hard working कर रहे हैं. कोरोना वायरस ने भी बच्चों को online पढ़ाई जारी रखा है. ये school बहुत अच्छी है. Thank you.
There are so many things to say about St. Anthony High School. My daughter is attending the school for 5 years now. She is in 7th grade. I have watched the school never stop striving for excellence. During this hard time, school is trying to provide students with notes and audio explanation. School is trying its best. As parents, we should cooperate with school and do our best. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Afshan Sayed, parent of two kids studying in standard 3rd and 5th. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Principal Ma'am Mrs. Maria D'Souza, her strong team along with school administrator Ms. Sumaira Khan, who during this crucial lockdown times got the studies done in an easier manner. Like home delivery, they brought the school at home itself in the form of WhatsApp notes and audio visuals, and making things light for the parents and the students. Thank you once again. Thanks.
Chairman plans and managing director executes it. These two are the ones who are getting the children's dream coming true.